same family. So it's kind of interesting. Okay. Finally, Cabernet Sauvignon. This is probably
San Francisco. I'm guessing it's not going to be a Sonoma Cabernet or something like that.
Well, you can drink whatever you want. Wines actually started to become quite
Franc and Viognier. Then, in 1987, their Yarden Cabernet Sauvignon turns heads as it is awarded not only a gold medal.
Would defeat Yahoo, that people would search, and if you typed in Cabernet or Bordeaux, that it was good for my store to show.